Start off with the shades all pulled. All the accent lighting everywhere. These blackout shades are awesome. Okay, all the shades open. Fireplace, nice size TV. Pretty big shower and bathroom for a travel trailer. Big pantry. The kids' room. You got their own table back here. Up there. Didn't think I'd like that windshield on the front, but it does let in a lot of light. Cool. Get her own entrance into the bathroom. Big outside kitchen. Can put the awning out because of this tree, but America. A lot of America going on in the front. And as compared to the old one, it's kind of hard to really see, but this thing's a giant compared to the old one.